Well, as far as the forthcoming summit between the European Union and Russia is concerned, the opinion in European Parliament, overwhelming opinion, is that this summit should raise the issue of the compliance of Russia to the agreements which were signed in August and in September, regulating the issues after the Georgian crisis. What we really have in mind is the Russia's commitment to withdraw the troops to the places where they were stationed before the crisis, which Russia is not complying with. This is one problem. The other problem, however, is more deeper and more fundamental. Russia wanted to build its relations with the European Union on the principle of creating a common security space, embracing not only European Union and Russia, but also other countries, the space from Vancouver to Vladivostok. Well, common space obviously had to mean the common readiness to address various issues based on common understanding of certain principles. Russia in Georgia showed that Russia has totally different set of values and totally different concepts of international behavior, which we cannot accept. That may create a tremendous problem.